already present in the sperm.
Who's there? Is that about Aristotle?
Yeah.
Here's.
Yeah.
I like I had lots of things. Had a lot of theories, right? On everything.
What's the idea with epigenesis that embryonic structures develop?
Right, so the body wasn't preformed, it actually develops upon fertilization. So this is the body basically develops upon fertilization. So what the body is not. Alternative hypothesis to answer the same question: how is an embryo? How is the body plan formed? Right, it's preformed or it's not preformed. So you have to collect experimental evidence to support or not support the theories. Okay.
We've talked about mosaic, regular development.
Okay, so what are, what is a mitosis?
That's the terms.
So what is, what, so what's the term for the first cell divisions in the embryo?
Gastrulation.
Gastrulation?
Asymmetry.
Gastrulation, okay. So gastrulation is not cell division. Mm-hmm. Gastrulation is something else.
It's morphogenesis.
So, so yeah, morphogenesis is more over here.
Asymmetric, asymmetric.
Okay. So what's the difference between these?
Symmetric is the one where it's, the parent cell just splits into two and the another two.
Symmetric or?
Asymmetric.
Asymmetric or?
Symmetric.
Okay, symmetric. Versus asymmetric?
Is when the parent cell, or the daughter cell is different from the parent cell.
Okay. So